When the lights are out, my heart is your home. When the stars are crashing, your heart is my own. And it goes on and on and on. Love goes on and on and on. Oh yeah, oh my darling, would you take me away? Take me away.
So this is it. Domestic football across the continent may all be done and dusted in the major leagues. Now we have the ultimate spectacle to conclude the season. The earliest phase in qualifying started way back at the beginning. Everything a brilliant shade of red here, even indeed the outer skin of the stadium when it's mightiest occupancy. So we're almost there. All one can see, a look of utter focus on the faces of all involved. You've been there, Jim Beglin. What will they be thinking as they wait for the whistle? Well, you're right, Peter. I have been in this position, and the message is usually something like, remember all the work, hard work you put in to get this far. So don't leave anything out there now. Do what you're good at. It's better than what they can offer. Stick to that, and you hope it'll be enough. So don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense. It's one! Matic. He's played him through. Rashford! He's pulled off a fine save. And it's been taken short. Great leap! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A+. Real Madrid pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions.
Tries a shot!
He's had and a shot!
Sure goes well.
Manchester United make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. First run from a defender.
Oh, shooting chance!
Casemiro gets rid without sophistication. It's Rashford. Pogba. Driving on, he could shoot here. Chance to break, Junior. Kroos hands it out to the wing. He's got options out wide.
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
appreciated by the crowd.
Haaland! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Good save, he got a decent fist on.
And the shot!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper. That was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Well, it seems like the perfect situation for fortune favouring the brave. 45 minutes to pack in enough risk-taking to get this match turned around. It's very doable.
Example for any wannabe footballers out there on positioning and movement.
And it's Pogba.
This could spell danger.
Forward it goes. Toni Kroos.
Vinicius Junior.
Hazard.
It's Hazard!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Drives it forward.
Looking to force his way through.
He's been bundled over, that is a foul.
No second thought, a straight red card.
Player's body language here is a bit grim, it is not looking great at all.
Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions.
Well, he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that.
Kroos!
Well, conceding free kicks in areas like that are an invitation to this.
Plays it back.
He's had a shot!
But there's still time for some air.
He's left his man. A scything tackle.
Sergio Ramos knocks it away. And it's Pogba.
It's Pogba!
Oh, he's managed to miss it.
He's on the back foot. Looks to thread it through.
Has a hit!
Oh, should have put that away.
Wan-Bissaka knocks it away. Casemiro, can he get through? Lindelof knocks it away. Sancho,
it's got through to him.
Now it's Martial.
He gets past his man.
Martial. Sergio Ramos can get it clear.
All square after 90 minutes.
There will be extra time.
And it's been a contest between two sides that were evenly matched on the day. Neither deserves to be on the losing side.
Out wide.
Vinicius Junior.
He's gone for it!
But it's the right one.
His delight very short-lived. The referee's assistant did have his flag up. It might have been close, but it was correct.
Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing. Rashford with a long pass.
Away from immediate danger.
There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Fully executed. Pogba.
Now a chance to break.
And the ball's come loose.
Has a pass.
Bruyne. It's come loose. Could move up a gear here. Maguire goes on a charge down the left. Martial. That's it for the first period of extra time. Smash and grab. He's pinged one through here. And he's onside. Towering header. Oh, yes, it's there. And that may just do it. What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, his contact knows that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella is definitely no slouch.
There's one quality pass away. That's a pop! Good ball, it's found its target. Quick glance at goal. Surely a foul free kick. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. It's a promising ball. Saul with the clearance. Looking to break out here. Manchester United cannot afford for this to peter out. There just isn't time. It shapes to shoot! In he goes again! And he's found the net! Tying minutes, and we're all square again!
For me, that's just no credit to Burns. It's not so much the finish, but the way you read the situation, and nobody else was even right to. It's fantastic. It's a big well done to both defences for refusing to buckle under the pressure. Fatigue with focus is not the norm.
20 minutes of action have taken their toll, but have proved inconclusive. And now this is... Rashford shoulders the responsibility of the first kick. And he puts them one up.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Hazard is next up. Been saved!
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. Manchester United have the chance to pull away here. Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's got his teammates paired with that one.
Vinicius Junior is second man up. Oh, he saved it!
I think the keeper's done really well to save that, and he deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Manchester United with the chance to go two up. That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit. Two to the good. Real Madrid can't afford to miss another one. Oh, what a save!
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Sancho needs this to win it. Oh, he saved it!
Oh, that was right down the keeper's throat. It was an easy save to make in the end.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over.
Saved! And there's your hero!
Manchester United have done it. It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy. So on to centre stage come the central characters. Individuals who, as a team, blended